Welcome to my channel Everything in Universe. Water is life for us. Here are some benefits of drinking hot water. First, weight loss. Hot water is great for maintaining a healthy metabolism. Second, drinking hot water is an excellent natural remedy for colds, coughs, and sore throat. Third, menstrual cramps. Hot water is great. Hot water can aid in diminishing menstrual cramps. Body detoxification. When you drink hot water, your body temperature begins to rise, which results in sweat. Thus, it is useful to release toxins from body and cleanse it properly. 5. Prevent premature aging. 6. Prevent acne and pimples. Hot water deep cleanses your body and eliminates the root causes of acne-related infections. 7. Hair health and vitality. It promotes hair growth. 8. It prevents dandruff. 9. Enhance blood circulation and a healthy nervous system. It enhances blood circulation, which is important for proper muscle and nerve activity, breaking down the fat that deposits around it. 10. Better digestion. Hot water is particularly beneficial for digestion. Studies have shown that drinking cold water during or after a meal can harden the oil present in the consumed foods. This can create a fat deposit on the inner wall of our intestine. Last, facilitate bowel movements. Finally, hot water can help to make your bowel movements regular, healthy, and pain-free. Dehydration can result in chronic problems with constipation. As the stool gets accumulated inside intestine, the movement of the bowel becomes slower. It is always recommended that you consume a glass or warm water every morning when your stomach is empty. It decomposes any foodstuffs and makes the movement of the particles smooth and less painful through the intestine. Drinking hot water has plenty of benefits, but it isn't a magical one. Drinking hot water can actually damage the tissue in your esophagus, burn your taste buds, and scald your tongue. So be very careful when you drink hot water. Pay attention to the temperature. You should not drink hot water if you are working in a hot climate or exercising. Research shows that drinking hot water makes you less thirsty. If your environment or activity raises your risk of being dehydrated, give yourself the best chance you can to stay hydrated by drinking hot water. Getting into the habit of drinking hot water doesn't take a lot of work. Starting your day with water that's been boiled and left to cool is an easy way to switch out your morning tea or coffee. This is all for today. Goodbye.